The closure of Lymall Road has caused some controversy since the Chief Minister announced in early May that a part of the road would close 7 days a week as part of the government's plans for a better Gibraltar. This included the stretch from Orange Bastion to Duke of Kent House to all traffic other than authorised vehicles such as taxis, public transport, delivery drivers and residents. 2 weeks after the Chief Minister's first announcement, the Minister for Transport confirmed that Lymall Road would partially close for just 3 days a week, on Saturdays, Sundays and Mondays, as from the 1st of June. Then in July, the government unveiled detailed plans for the area, complete with cycle lanes, beautification, promenades and greenery designed with a cleaner environment in mind. One lane for traffic for authorised vehicles was considered for the pilot project, but the direction of traffic had not been decided at that time. In recent months, the government has come under criticism, especially from the GSD, who argued proper consultation was needed. Today's announcement is the latest development for Lymall Road. It's to reopen 7 days a week as a one-way northbound system for all vehicles and not just permit holders. The Minister for Transport said the decision was made following a data-gathering exercise on traffic flows during September. Vijay Daryanani said various contributions were made by the public and representative organisations, adding the decision to reopen every day is useful for a number of reasons. He said it would enable the government to assess in real time the impact of this initiative on traffic and its management, and would also enable infrastructure works for the sewage system in a way that minimises disruption. Mr. Daryanani said further announcements will be made in due course as the government continues to receive and consider all representations and advice on the Lymall Road project. He stressed the government is listening to concerns and suggestions from across the community and is incorporating these into its decision-making process. The latest plans to reopen Lymall Road every day to all traffic heading north starts on Monday, the 2nd of November.